comfortable, because that way you won't get burned. And just kind of lower it in there and tip it forward. So the water floods in. And then let it out. Just tip it out. Good. Nice. Perfect. That's it. Just leave it like that now. So far, so good. And you can see the outer white, that liquidy part, is all out here. And the secondary white is all around the yolk right now.
Is that good?
It's good. It's normal.